VideoStudio makes editing videos fun and easy. You can quickly create your projects using templates, or you can start from scratch on the timeline. Add effects, transitions, titles, and make each video unique. Let me give you a brief introduction to VideoStudio. Once you've mastered the basics, you can always do more. VideoStudio organizes your editing into four tabs. The Welcome tab provides you with easy access to tutorials, templates, and more. In the Capture tab, you can easily import or create footage directly from your cameras. The Edit workspace is the heart of VideoStudio. When you have finished your video, we'll use the Share tab. Let's take a closer look at the Edit workspace. To start, let's set up our project size. Go to Settings, Project Properties, to ensure your project is set to your output. The library houses all of your media, filters, and effects. To import your media into VideoStudio, you can create a new folder or add it to an existing folder. You can drag and drop your media from a file, or you can select the Import Media icon. These icons at the top of the library help you to filter and sort through your videos, photos, and music in each folder. If you click on a file, you can preview it in the Preview pane. Let's get started and start a video from a template. VideoStudio comes preloaded with a selection of templates. Simply select the template of your choice and drag it to the timeline. Let's add some of our own clips. To replace a clip with your own image, drag your image over the top and hold down the Control key to replace it. We can zoom in or out on our timeline and even auto-fit our project to the screen with these controls. Let's start a new project and show you some more. Let's go ahead and add a video clip to our main track. To trim this video, select the clip and drag the edges to the point you want your video to stop. Or move your scrubber to where you want to cut it and press S on your keyboard. This splits your clip into two, where you can now delete or move the part of the clip as you wish. To add an effect to your clip, select a filter from the menu library. And simply drag and drop your filter to your clip. To see how your clip looks with this filter, press the play button or the space bar on your keyboard. To customize or remove the effect, select your clip and press Options. As you add other media to your timeline, you can apply transitions between clips. Once you find the transition you like, drag and drop it between your two clips. To easily access this transition for the future, right-click it in the library and choose Add to My Favorites. You can add your media or effects to an overlay track, which means it will appear above of what is in your main track. To make adjustments to these items, you can adjust their size and location in the Preview pane. Right-click to access quick controls to resize or move an image to a defined location. Overlay tracks are great for creating picture-in-picture effects. If you need more tracks, simply right-click on the track icon and click Insert Track. To add some quick and easy motion to your images, select your clip, select Options, and under the Photo menu, select Pan and Zoom and choose your preset. To add a title to your video, drag and drop a template from the title menu or double-click in the preview pane to add your text. To add music, from the media library, you can drag and drop your own music or access our royalty-free music library. When you find a song you like, add it to the timeline and adjust it to the length you need. And easily fade in and fade out your audio. From the timeline, you can access all sorts of effects. For example, create a stop motion movie or record live screen captures or a voiceover. Add an overlay or blur an item with track motion. Insert subtitles. Play around with speed with time remapping and much more. Once you have completed your video, select the Share tab and you can save to the best formats to meet your needs or output to device, upload directly to social media or burn to disk. But don't forget, it's also important to save your video project just in case you have to come back in and do some further edits. For more tutorials and tips and tricks on other features, visit learn.corel.com. Turn your memories into movies with VideoStudio.